You guys, I don't have pairs for everything else. Everything else is pretty much singular. So I'm just going to go over it. This one here is Georgia Peach. And then I have the Limoncello Champagne Toast. Pure White Cotton. Vanilla Bean, which smells really, really good, you guys. I have the Mango, Pineapple Mango is this one. And then I have Rose. And then I have Watermelon Lemonade. And then, you guys, there is Cranberry Peach, Cinnamon Spice, Sunwash Citrus, and that is the last of the candle. Actually, I lied. I know you guys are probably being hella nosy of the background. That's going to be coming in another video, but right now I am currently burning Mahogany Teakwood High Intensity. Really quickly before I go, I wanted to touch base on my camera. I think a lot of you guys have noticed on some of the videos anyway, the quality and also the pictures, and I've been getting asked quite a bit of questions. So considering how short today's video is, I wanted to go ahead and share that in this video. Hope you guys don't mind. The camera that was gifted to me was the Canon 80D. I knew once I got that camera, I would have to invest in a good quality lens. For that, I did reach out to Nitra and I asked her what she used on her channel, because her video quality always looks really nice and just clean. And she told me that she purchased the Sigma 1835 lens, which was a lens that I kind of already figured out, but I wasn't 100% sure about it. And so I finally pulled the trigger and also got the lens. You guys, this camera takes absolutely amazing pictures. I have a few updates of the house I'll go ahead and put in here so you guys can see it. It just looks so good. The quality of the pictures and also the quality of the video is just amazing. Definitely worth the investment if you have been on YouTube for quite a bit of time. For me personally, I've been on here for about 5 years, so it was worth it to go ahead and get the lens, especially when the camera itself was gifted. The next camera that I own and use is the G7X Mark II. I believe there's a G7X, and recently they just came out with the G7X Mark III. I'm not sure if I'm going to upgrade to the 3 because this one works actually really well, but I wanted to kind of show you. So you have the lens on the back, and what I wanted to show you is as you record, you actually see yourself here if you've never seen one of these, and then you put it down. If you're just starting out your channel, I highly recommend this camera. One, the price is just really great, and the camera itself is just a really great quality camera. I actually been recording with this for the past maybe 2-3 years. So most of the videos that you see on YouTube were recorded with this camera here, from try on hauls to clean with me to vlogging, everything. It's just that now that I'm sitting down and I just want the pictures to look a little bit better, so I wanted to invest in the 80D. I will see you guys next time.